Gust, are you here? Yeah. Hell. It's like my wiener. We're getting some bad responses, dude. You know, more than I've heard. Next door neighbors. Next door neighbors.
Stand right there.
I can't see shit.
Aha! You can't record it if you don't want to see.
Turn it on for a second.
Yeah.
Oh, move! That's in here. I'm just gonna tap your foot.
Like her.
I don't see shit, dude.
Let's see. He's there.
Fuck you.
Show yourself, coward.
You see any fucking thing?
Yeah, you stayed right there.
Yeah, but I ain't get anything off of that. The dark. We'll still see the dark, not the light. He don't like the light.
Oh yeah, he gives out the light. This is the light don't bother him.
Homosexual. Dude, they're gonna have to clean this little thing. Oh shit. Dude, I just fucking.
It's dark.
I didn't even fucking slide out of my hand. Dude, you see right there. The fart right there. Dude, what the fuck?
Right where I said he was. Right where I see the.
Called both of us a bastard.
Go on, names, bitch.
Kirby. Where did Kirby come in the damn situation?
See what kind of responses we get. You ready?
Oh, shit, you did. Yes, we. Fuck off. What do you want from us?
You. Brad. Everybody in this house except me.
What do you want from us? Tell us the truth. You and me, you know what? Clearly, yeah, in a good place.
You're so.
Whoa! I'm gonna reach for my damn case. Fuck you, think. Help Matthew. Devil in different voice. Devil with a pocket knife.
pretty cool. Pretty cool. Dude, I put that in the fridge.
Tablet. We didn't have a tablet here, man. Itch. That's the first time I've ever seen that.
They're going for grandma.
What?
That wasn't on that magnet.
What?
That needle, you see?
Yeah, well, I was going to put it on there yesterday.
Yeah, but I took it back off. That insulin I stuck in the fridge. It's back out. You moved the insulin, bitch.
Pardon?
Enough games. Show yourself.
I'll go for dad.
Can't go to heaven, you asshole.
I got him.
Yeah, you lie. He lies.
Outside, look.
Not falling for your little lying scripts. Not looking because he's not there. It's all a trap. They want you to look at him. We're gonna look at him. Look up and in. Put your face right on him. You'll see it. You'll see the demons.
I hit that on myself.
You'll jump back in a
gonna leave you and goodbye for now.
He ain't leaving out of this room. He's here and he's pissed.
Thank you. your name? But before I see you, the dad. Dad, over here. On cement.
That's what they're telling
Brad,
me.
Brad, dude.
That's what they're telling me in my head. Brad.
Brady in my sack. Save me.
Big Brad alone.
What's your deal? Matt, fuck off. Fuck you.
Leave Brad alone. Leave Cordell alone. I don't care about Robert. I mean, leave everybody else alone. Except Jimmy. Go for Jimmy.
Go for Robert.
Ass break.
Just fuck them in the house.
Now he's gonna get pissed.
What house?
320 Eastwood.
322 Eastwood. Dalton Mitchell. Neighbors. What about the neighbors?
Go ahead, Mary.
Brad's name. Yep. Matthew, girl's voice.
That was their voice. Three, two, one.
Be gone, in the name of Jesus.
No, that's what the devil said. Three, what? Two,
what else is it before I talk?
Come on, girl. It's always it. 3, 2, 1. That can mean anything. But I just started burning, dude. It wasn't even red a second ago.
If you hear guys, turn the fan off. Now.
That was me.
That was you, that's how you do it.
That was the beer can hitting the wall. It's gone. Sit down.
it's still there. It when it said that, and I said, you'd be gone. But no, Jesus didn't just flip. I don't even sense nothing no more now, dude. What the fuck?
It happens sometimes.
Now watch this.
They're at Brad's house now. They said they were going with Brad.
Alright, good ghost. Are you good or bad? The spirits want to communicate, that's good. Any good spirits that want to communicate? I will. Alright, what's your name, woman?
Heard Penelope.
Penelope who? Blood.
Brett.
Come on, Matthew.
Hold on!
I'm burning.
To Blood and Brad.
I'll be there.
I'm burning.
I'll be there! Wait, what?
What?
She's burning.
It's worse she's burning than I always do. It happens.
Brad's hair. That's weird. He vacuumed this floor 10 times. They shouldn't be a hair. Why is there one hair in the floor?
Twelve minutes and 40 seconds. What?
He's back.
Three, two, one, leave. Is there any good spirits that want to communicate? Run. Damn, dude.
He's back, dude.
I knew you'd jump when you done that.
He's back.
Okay, Rob, right, okay, call it on the camera when you've done that. Why are you back?
Devil.
Before I heard that, I heard go on.
Heard devil.
What do you want from me? Devil, what do you want from me, Matthew, Brad, and everybody else? What do you want from us?
You can't have Brad because tomorrow I'm getting Brad. You understand me? Leave him.
Fuck you.
Oh, I love word game. I get a word for you.
What?
Good talk.
Hold on!
Sorry, I didn't even call her. That's the weird thing. Here, I'll take this. You go.
I'm getting my phone with. It's a case. Oh, me.
What?
No. Out, my boy.
I am too!
Enough. Dude, I will not relax. Leave Brad alone.
Actually, I heard that clearly.
You're trying my patience here. They're running out. Back off.
Kill Brad. It's a Matthew. Grandma. Devil, what do you want from everybody? What? What the fuck?
Already did, you fool.
Go home, they told me. No, I ain't going home. You go home, devil, back to where you came from.
Brother is home, right here.
You go back to where you came from.
No ball. What? Pause that for a minute. What? You'll see, dude. I can't hear. All I'm hearing is fucking demons talking in my head.
You like saying that? She's like off of a movie.
No, I'm gonna keep saying Brad must die. You're pissing me off.
You. God damn. Bro, you fucking killed Grant Cranston. I should never said that.
Well, how would you do if I keep telling you in your head they're gonna kill Brad? Would you go a little bit off, bro?
Probably, yeah. No, we're gonna be done for this for about a few minutes. We're gonna do the sound recorder. Ghost, are you in this room? Are you asking questions that you want to kill Brad? Yes or no? Are you here?
Checking time. Midnight 1.
Do you want to kill us?
Big one.
Do you want to kill me? Do you want to kill Brad?
You didn't get it, dude.
So? Damn, I'm up there with the cold on the side.
Like his breathing.
Uh-uh.
It's like moving and shit. Weird.
Da-da-da.
Can you really get him and give it a squeeze?
Now, if you are here, Flicker off and on the lights.
It said you'll fuck yourself.
End of EVP session. Minutes and 13 seconds. Yeah, never mind, I didn't skip.
Yes or no? Are you here? Do you want to kill us?
What the fuck was that? Listen. You hear that?
Yeah. Go fuck yourself.
I heard yes.
I heard it said go fuck yourself. It's like I told you it said.
I didn't hear that part.
Put it on the Bluetooth speaker. Put it on the speaker. You'll hear it on that.